I'm live as well. Mine just cut out. Yeah, you're live. Well, it says starting soon by Becca. Yeah, the music playing. Yes, mate. Gonna jump back in the game, boys. Not everybody's left yet. Are we ready, boys? Here we go. Play game, boys. Pressure him. Easy passing, all the usual shit.
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they- they do the same again.
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Sparks.
The shot's on. Hit the post.
Got to be.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Come on, boys. On the edge. Knock it down. Oh, unlucky.
That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Making sure there's no turnover.
Play Vito, good pressure, mate.
What we get unlucky. To see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance.
The panicking boys.
The defense will be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Lee. It goes out wide again. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Good win. Unlucky.
He can put them in front.
Yes.
It's hit the post and in for a goal.
Good finish up.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Atherton. Here's Carr. Ritchie. Gives it
good
away.
Good pressure, boys.
Hazard. Legends have the ball now. Atherton.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Oh, lucky
boys. That's the right kind of football. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Ritchie.
Play Vito.
It's a quick break.
Going to try his luck.
Oh, yes, boys.
In front of goal, panicked, placed it past the goal.
Unlucky Vito, don't worry about it, mate. We've got the goal.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get.
Keep going, boys.
Level. Atherton. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's got his shot off now.
Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, they're two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Good defensive clearance there.
And now the shot!
Good
the goalkeeper
save, Simon.
With a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, here's an opportunity
good ball,
with the ball
Sparks.
Over the top.
No.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception, and that will be a free kick. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. York, Suzuki, trying to find a way.
Jotto,
he's blocked the shot well.
Played Dylan.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. It's messy. It's one back. Untidy work. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. The return ball. Possession given away once more. Poon.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Just the keeper to beat.
What a good way to score. Off we go again. 2-1. Lee. It's Messi. Here's Lee. Hazard. Neatly intercepted. Suzuki. Here's Hardy. And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Hey, Tommy.
It's Messi. Won it, has to clear it. And that will be a corner. Good defending. It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again. Suzuki. Throw in now. It's a good place to win the ball here. Here's Hardy. Lovely ball.
Oof.
Referee points for a corner. And in it goes. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And now Messi. Here they are, on the attack. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Here's Hardy. Suzuki. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Could have been up, Benham.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Hey, Benham.
Good
inside.
Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Play.
Hazard.
Middle if you need.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. This has been.
Let's start the second half like we did the first, boys.
And here we go with the start of the second half. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Suzuki played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Oof.
Well, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. And the assistant signals for the throw. Saw that coming and intercept it. In comes the challenge. Atherton. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Sparks.
Inside if you need.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. It's gone out of play there. Richie. York.
sparks.
Jesus, the white lock me on.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Oh, look, Sean.
A timely challenge.
Play, Tommy.
Sparks, able to make a good interception.
With Phil Jones, that's Phil Jones. Please contact your nearest steward. Thank you.
Good defensive clearance there. Hazard.
In the middle.
Lee.
Oh.
That's out. It'll be a throw. Here's Lee. Sparks. Hazard. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of
okay, Venom.
Anticipation. Probing
good
the
ball.
Pass.
Unlucky.
Back off the bar. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Well, the keeper's just kept his team in this match. He could have been all over if that one had gone in. You never know, that might just be...
Yes, boys.
Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. David. Now Hardy.
Hey, Tommy. Pressure Vito.
Now Poo. Atherton. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Lee. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Here's the chance.
Good looking. Oh, penalty.
That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of blue, didn't it?
He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Good luck, Vito.
He's done the job.
Good finish, Vito.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Suzuki. Atherton. York working hard just to see
for tackle Steve.
Of goal. Sparks maybe just miss kicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. It's gone out for a throw-in. Defended well. Atherton.
Play Tommy.
Couldn't keep it. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided. Saw the ball, went for it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He'll get a free kick for that.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Oh, it could be on.
Baby out.
Delivered into the box. He's gone
for
the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
One of you go. Gordon Sparks.
Well, that's his
unlucky.
Best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butterfingers quite often, but safe hands there.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. shot. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
And that header goes over the line.
Just
use
the cloth
rod.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of
slip through.
Cracking play. Played Shaw. Brilliant, mate.
Patrick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say really game over. There's only a minute to go. There is the final whistle. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional.
What was that score? Was it 5-1? Excellent. Let me just check the line up quickly. Make sure I've got people in. Oh, I can't do anything with the fucking line. I'm just going to send to the score. It might be earlier. If Fucking hell. Everybody else missing their stats. Right, this twat messaged me at 25 past to say, are you ready maybe now? I said no, because we're halfway through a game. So I've messaged saying, are you ready now? No fucking reply. Cunt. I'm going to get a chocolate bar, because I want a chocolate bar. I lost a bit of fish finger, babe. It dropped on the floor. Beautiful, thank you, sweetheart. Was it, sweetie? Sausage sandwich. I know, babe. I just fancy a chocolate bar. Oh, fuck's sake.
body out and zip that east side beam. Confiscate is the ends and it's inside me. Shoot by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I'm spitting from the road, they yelling, body, let's go. Let me flow, spitting my song, body repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best way. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time. Always sitting with my jeans in the east, grabbing for life, we'll try eat it in breeze. Let me speak what I see, see what I speak when I'm breathing on beats. Keep my side for complete, east side is where I call home. Come to ends, fam, I'll show you where I
kinda
go.
Miss the days when we were roll, Parkside cafe stores, then back to mine. Almost every time, what a sweet, sweet day to roam.
Good dear, he comes on mic once every 4 weeks and suddenly he's fucking getting it biggin. Jesus, I actually think it is when you're muted and all I might as well talk to myself. Jesus Christ. What do you mean?
I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo. It's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids in a troubled wife. They wake up by the side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby ones. I used to play in slums, now I gotta pay the sums. Three different trips and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes so I can change the radiators for the neighbors one and maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming.
That's the story of life, isn't it, really?
I need a place to call my own for the days that I'm alone, but like the beat, yo, I just keep running.
Kinda miss the days when we were rolled. Parkside cafe stores, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertone. Always good to be home. Always good to be home.
Who blesses somebody for a burp? Pardon you. Do I have your stream on? No. I have my stream turned on. Okay, mate. Come on. No. Vito expects me to watch the stream and play. What do you mean he's watching? Why ain't he fucking playing, the useless cunt? I think people can only hear you, can't they, unless you're in a party chat. Oh, can hear me? Daryl, you useless bastard, why aren't you playing? Answers on a fucking postcard. That's a personal question, isn't it? Well, it's just a bit personal. Boom. Fucking hell, mate. Quarter of a million. I just did. $250,000. A quarter of a million euros. Oh, it's more than that. It's about 220. Yeah. I'll have a look for you. Euros, £2. That's it. Quarter of a million. Yeah, it's £226,000. Vito's got some dollar. Wow, well, yeah. Vito spent all his dollar. He said, repeat, Steve. Because he didn't really want to subscribe. Two minutes, boys. Apparently. So they say. How? I just sent Tommy the link to my stream, and the video, the picture that it came up with, I've just put it in the chat. It's the bit where I wrote "rich cunt." It tickled me. In the valleys. Fuck me, they're sending a lot of fucking cunts, mate. Sent him team name, colours, everything. Here we go. You ready, boys? Who's fucking... Why am I hearing my voice back? Fucking bastards. Who's...
Well, here we are with a team that's been
fuck off.
Passed out of the blocks, really passed out of the blocks, and suggesting that they could
concentrate, boys.
A long way to go, of course, but you can't ask for much better in terms of the start.
Vito, shut up.
Definitely not, and it's just perfect for the football club. Confidence will be absolutely stopped.
The shot's on. He's hit the frame of the goal. Cleared his lines.
How unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through. Didn't.
Out into the wide areas now. Looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time.
I didn't mean to do that.
Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think.
I was pressing to cancel
my
other one, and he did it again.
Yellow card offence, and he's not going to escape the booking simply because it's this early.
No, he dodged in. I don't think he or anybody else can have any complaints about that.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Play, Tommy.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. And here's Young.
Play, Dylan.
It's a very good interception. He's got support here. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Opening them up with a through pass. Opportunity now.
Oh, unlucky.
Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. G. Now this looks promising. Evra.
They've opened them up here. A real opportunity in the opening minutes here.
Maybe caught cold there. He lacked a little composure.
Well, that'll be a throw. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. It's going to be another throw now.
Head up, mate. Play, Tommy.
Wasteful
unlucky
pass,
mate.
Unforced error, really. Well, good work from the referee. Play on is an advantage.
Play, Dylan.
Evra on the ball.
Here's the chance, and they put away the first goal of the game.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, come boys, heads up. Final finish wasn't difficult, all right. But to get there, we know we can score goals.
Here's Lee. Poor on the ball.
Fuck.
Put in from the wide area. Far too close across to the keeper. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Cleverly done. That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave. The keeper's given the ball away. Evra on the ball.
Bastard.
That's good support as they build this attack. Up for grabs here. Great save. Corner given. Corner swung in. Space for the shot.
What a save, Simon.
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
This guy's got me on toast. Yeah, you get him, Venom. Oh.
Corner played into the middle. Good interception. Well, the
you're going to have to mark that, like that big lad, Venom.
Disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it.
Well done, boys.
Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Play, Steve.
Sparks. Lee. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Doing well to keep the ball. The shot's on. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. That's gone out for a throw-in. Hazard. Possession given away once more.
Yes, Simon.
Well, so often it is a game of cat and mouse, but he was up to the challenge.
Throw in now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, that's a clever pass. It's a fine
stop.
A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Evra!
Good save.
Reached by the goalkeeper. Full stretch. Good save. Over the bar.
Some
referee points for a corner.
This guy's impossible. Cheers, Venom.
And in it goes.
Well played,
defended
mate.
Defended well. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, in it goes. Oh, what a disappointment, because that could have been the game for them.
Yeah, when you're on top, Martin, as you know, you've got to make the most of it.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
It's Evra. Pass threaded through. Deflected and in.
Yeah, it's a bit unlucky from the defender's point of view, but the lad took a chance with the shot.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, we just need to beat the press, guys, because the pressing that high, there's got to be gaps further forward.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Sparks. Evra on the ball. And the referee is
blown. We can get this back.
Settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. And shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Getting the ball back. That'll be a free kick.
They've got some good tactics going on. Get the ball, you've got nothing. As much as you try to be open for people.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Well played, Ahmed.
Hazard. Lee. And now Messi. Well, here comes the support. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. On the attack here.
Well done, Tommy. Unlucky.
Shots on here. He's in here.
How many? No.
He's in the clear. Referee has pointed for a corner.
He's just bouncing. Venom, get him. Venom, you get him.
Corner played in. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well done.
And they've got a man out wide. And the assistant signals for the throw. And it's gone out for a throw. G. Close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Could get the ball into the box.
Fucking
now.
Swarms, aren't they?
Probing away, trying to find room.
Seems
for
like a
shot,
four,
maybe.
None, six.
And goodness me, he's there again. To clear it away. They've got a corner now. In goes the corner. And now the shot. That's a fine catch by the keeper. Throw in to come. Giroud. There's the interception.
it's Messi.
And here they are on the attack. Well, he's cleared the danger.
And it's going to be a throw here.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Play Simon.
Bar. Evra. G. Guiding the pass through. Quick-witted and quick in his... And the referee says, free kick. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Good clearance.
That would be a throw. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Yes.
It should be. Oh, this is it. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Cut out by the defender. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Goal kick to come.
These are good team boys. Look where they are in the fucking league.
That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Sparks. Well, I like the look of this attack. Good looking build up, but it rather petered out. Well, he's cut that out well.
Play
well read. In quickly. Decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Hazard. That's an excellent cross. Defended well.
Play Venom.
It's Messi.
Tackle here. Badly timed tackle, he'll be booked for that.
Well, lucky boys.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints. Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name up.
And saved by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
All right, mate. That was fucking awful, that game. Jesus. That was the best pressing team I've seen in this division so far. Talk about a swarm. Yeah. We're still relatively new, to be honest. Alright, we've... They're top of the league, by the way. Yeah. 1-10 drew, 1 lost, 1. Go again Tuesday, boys. Monday. Fuck me. Where'd I get Tuesday from? Oh, it's a week on Monday, I think this league finishes. We've played, 12 of 18, so 12 of 17, we've got 5 games left, 4 games left, because I don't think that game's updated yet. I've put the scores in, mate, so you should be able to. I think it's a week on Tuesday it finishes. Yeah, so Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Monday, I think. They've not said that, mate. Stop putting words in people's mouth. I think it's the same, yeah. Be a bit stupid if that didn't finish the same fucking time. Alright, boys, get on for one game. What are you trying to say, Stephen? On my stats. Yeah, go on then, babe. I'll have. I'm not bothered, babe. Either way. One on the right. Ooh. Bloody hell. Cheers, babe. Coming, Steve. Have a quick game. It's all gravy, baby.
Out of the blocks and suggesting that they could win the league title. A long way to go, of course, but you can't ask for much better in terms of the start.
Definitely not, and it's just perfect for the football club. The confidence will be absolutely sky high, and they just need to maintain that.
Bit of space for him now out on the wing.
A great chance to go in front, but he's missed it. Incredible.
Well, he can't believe it, his teammates can't either.
It's Messi.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Collin
got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Great ball.
He's in. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Collin. Abdullah.
I don't like this. It's a bit of a kick clash.
Going forward well.
And now the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Takes on the shot.
Reached by the goalkeeper. Full stretch. Good save. Over the bar.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Unlucky.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Abdullah. Probing pass.
Needs to stay cool now. Surely. And he scores.
Unlucky silent.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's Messi. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Oh, you bastard.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Gonna try his luck.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Wonderful save.
Well, if that had gone in just a second ago, I think that would have been game over. The keeper's kept them in it.
Lost the ball.
And here's a chance. Comes out. It's the goalkeeper.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole.
I said that, mate. I've got a very important fives game.
But they're safe again. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
Oh, charged down. And they get it away.
Well, that's good defending. He's looking for the cross.
Oh, you bastard. Go on, Steve.
They've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
Steered through.
Well, the goalkeeper. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Cut out the pass.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Throw in here.
Why are you so aggressive, Steve?
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Oh, I watched that Once Upon a Time in Hollywood last night. Fucking quality.
Put into the middle.
Quentin Tarantino on.
Vandenberg.
At the cinema.
To Fry. Slipping it through.
Yeah.
He's got some room.
It must be.
Cleared away by the defender.
Oh my God.
Good look defensive at clearance butt. There. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team playing offside now? You're not going to get away with this, surely. That would be a booking. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Okay. Needs it here.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
That's a great interception.
to come.
You know it. I know it.
Vandenberg. Here's Lee. Now Messi. Great ball.
Oh, oh get fucked. Fuck me. Fuck my life. Fuck you all. I'm going. Because that was fucking stupid.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress.
Oh, go on, Shirley. Straight away.
Corner given after that tackle. Swung in from the corner. Defended well.
Where's that butt fucking going?
Neatly intercepted. Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
And ball.
Mendes. Here's Lee. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. This might be an opportunity.
Yeah, buddy.
Level. And it is. There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
Away we go at 1-1. Vandenberg. Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands.
Aguilio.
It's one back. Let's fly! That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
The board shows three added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Abdullah. Attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1. Good atmosphere in the stadium, really brought about by the equalising goal so close to this half time break.
Yeah, the manager might just have to change his half time team talk, because he'll certainly be happier and so will his players.
Settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Sobolewski on the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, he's cleared the danger. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Delivered into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal. Clever ball. With a space to go forward into with the ball. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Free kick here.
Page Steve.
Oh, that's good defending.
The fuck? Some lock on, something would be nice.
Vandenberg. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Well, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And we restart the game. Sign him up. Now Messi. Vandenberg. It's Messi.
Referee
says free kick. And now Messi. Maku. Nowak. Put in from the wide area. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And they get it away. Guiding the pass through.
What a ball.
This could be the leveller. Yes, he's done it.
How far did you slide then, Steve?
Can they go on and win it?
Just kept going. Were you on ice or something?
Equaliser has happened, took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So it's 2-2 now. And now Messi. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. It's Messi. Whipped in from the wide area. Chance for a crack at goal. Cleared away by the defender. And now Messi. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner swung in. Defended well. And finds some space here on the flanks.
As he fuck off.
It's Messi, and 20 minutes to go.
Listen to the cop here. If that doesn't do the trick, if that doesn't get Liverpool to win it, what will?
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Oh, what was it? Lag. Fuck me.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. It's Messi. Lee. Quick change of possession here. How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. And Podolski, Abdullah, Colin. Proper tackle that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get ready for fives after this.
This could be vital. their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship. Sobolewski, and the header just over.
Always seemed to be on the stretch for that. Couldn't quite get above it.
Collin. He's got his shot off now. Strong, powerful clearance. And now Messi. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Free kick given.
What did you do, Steve?
It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
You take your time, lads. Side shot.
It looks as though they might be in to score. That is going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Root for the cross. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
What the fuck? Well done, Sean. Go on, kill him.
Abdullah. Well, it's going to go right to the wire here as they look for a winner.
Yes.
Good judgment. Final whistle, and it's finished level here. Well, it is a draw, and sometimes we say that's a fair result. I don't think we'll be saying that today, Alan.
No, I think they'll be kicking themselves. The side really that created the better chances, got into better positions, but couldn't make.
Right, Sean, I'm off ski. Thanks for playing. Well played, mate. So, I'll put the plan on for Monday. I don't know if anybody will be on over the weekend. So, alright, mate, catch you in a bit.